heartfelt gratitude.
Thank you for your contribution.
Thank you.
weapons detected. All weapons will be...
Hello. I suppose you've piqued my interest in the outside world somewhat. Very well, Sam. Make me a part of the UCA. Like you are few and far between. A special breed. You must have a great many stories to share. Perhaps you'll indulge me next time. I knew I was right to call on you. Take care. I'll be in touch.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Restrictions.
I do so enjoy your... Everyone here wanted you to have this. Take it with our thanks. Come see us whenever you like, Sam. We're always happy to make time for a hero.
Good work. New work. Storing view.
Sam. She doesn't bite. Glad you made it. She's hungry.
What the?
Shh. There, she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So about the supercell. Do you think we grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then. Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different spacetimes.
Two different spacetimes?
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum, but with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another chiral spike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chirality. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the qpids to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse. Cause another death stranding.
But you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact. We just need to integrate a limiter into this new qpid I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find them?
Her. The name's Lochna. She was a member of Bridges 1. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a qpid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You want to tell me what happened?
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for our C-section. Then the terrorists hit us. Pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait and wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. At least I had air and water. Went by. The water ran dry and the cold set in. I gave birth there in the rock. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. Alright. When the time fall stopped, my baby started to cry. She cried, cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Together ever since. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people, you chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. A bit cold, ain't ya?
Just a second. There. All done. I want to run a test.
Mama
sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected. I'll give you further instructions from there.